Hi everyone and welcome back. Let's talk more about the objects. There are two methods, getPrototypeOf and isPrototypeOf, which I haven't covered. Let's talk about them. So simple way of creating the object, either using the just brackets or using new object or using object.create. There are different ways, right? So when we talk about getPrototypeOf, so what it do, it actually gives you the prototype of that particular object. Object.getPrototypeOf, when you passing the object here, this is a capital O object, and there is a method getPrototypeOf. So it actually gives you the prototype of the object. So you are actually talking about why. Why is a brand new object, and where why proto is pointing to the object prototype. So here object.getPrototype of y. So y is prototype is the same of object prototype. Okay. Next thing is y. So what is the y? Y is an array object. So the prototype, so proto of y, if you talk about proto of y, where it is pointing, it will be pointing to the prototype of array function. So y is an array object, okay? It's another object. And when you do y.proto, so it will be better if I introduce the cron console here. And I will try to make it easy for everyone. Yeah, so here, I wish I could have this console as a tab in the VS Code, but let's leave it for now. So you can see why, if you do the type of y, which is another object, right? Here, but it is an object of array object, right? So if you do the console.log, so if you do the y_proto, it actually pointing, so this proto is pointing to the constructor function of array, right? This proto is pointing to the prototype of a array. If you talk about array dot prototype, it's the same, right? You can compare array dot prototype and the proto. So I mean, this is very generic which I'm talking about, var x equal to array, right? And if you're creating any array, means you're creating the object, it is same as var x equal to new array. This is what I'm doing. And if I'm doing this, then x, which is an object, and the proto of the x will point to, because I'm creating the object of array function. So this proto will point to the array function prototype. What do you think? Right? It's replace the array with the capital O object. You will get the same thing, right? If you do var x equal to just empty curly braces and x dot proto, this will be equal to object capital O object dot prototype. Right? Same thing I'm doing here. I'm creating the array object. So this is the array object, and its proto will point to the prototype of array function. So if I'm writing get prototype of, right? So you'll get the value. And if you do the y proto and again proto, then it will point to the object prototype, and then again it will point to null. This is already understood, but I can talk about that. Yeah, so x dot underscore underscore, oops. So we created an array, x is a new array. I will talk about this first. Okay, x dot underscore underscore proto, it is pointing to the array function prototype, capital A array. Again, if I do the proto, now it is pointing to the capital O object prototype. If you do this again, it will point to null, right? So if you compare this with so this is giving you what? Object prototype, right? So I can do object dot underscore underscore proto. What I build is, sorry, prototype. Yeah, correct. So I mean, this is very intense example. Okay, yeah. So I'm talking about is prototype of or get prototype of. So there are two methods. Is this is on the object and is prototype of. So I created y is an array, right? Y is an array, and I'm just talking about that y proto will point to the array prototype, that is true, array is a function, and y is an object created either from the constructor of array functions or by just doing simple array like we do for the object, right? X equal to this. So this is the another form of array object creation. So y proto will point again, this proto is pointing to the array prototype. When you do again underscore underscore proto, it will point to the object prototype. And here, if you do array prototype is a prototype of y, that is true. Array prototype is object prototype is prototype of array, that is true. And there is another instance of which we talked about. So this is check if y is an instance of array function, a capital A array is a function. So similarly, x instance of capital object, it will also give us the true. Okay, this is just a little more about the object. Two methods is prototype of and get prototype of. That's thanks everyone.